Before we import the data, it's a good idea to scan the file for errors. Let's say that I created a shorter field anchor for town, and I didn't realize that some of my data was being cut off. The Scan for Errors feature will catch these kinds of mistakes before you import the data into IDEA. Let's click Scan for Errors. It suggests we change the field width to accommodate these longer town names. Before you import the data into IDEA, we must save the settings we used on this file to something called a template file. This file is a travel report for the month of January. If you have travel reports for other months using the same format, you could reuse the template file to import those files without having to repeat all of the work we just did. We can save the template file by clicking on Save Template. After we save the template, we can import the file into IDEA. If you try and skip ahead and import into IDEA without saving the template, as I'm about to show, IDEA will make you save the template anyway. So now I'll save the template as travelreport.jpm and finish off the import process. Accept the default database name and click Finish.